I love going to schools to give talks and do a lot of sharing sessions. And one common question always arises, and that is, what are my methods, or how do I approach any project or any issues? There is no fixed method or fixed formula. It really all depends on the brief or the problem. Let's say I create something very nice, but it doesn't fulfill the client's objectives, then to me, it's another failure. To me, the utmost importance is, then does it fulfill Kinetic's objective or so-called my personal objective? Meaning, it must be good enough for you to so-called sign your name on it.